Hold onto your hats and batten down the hatches for one of the wildest and wackiest of the new speed sports, bump and bang jalopy racing. This one features both American and British daredevils at Brands Hatch, England. Hold the phone, and while you're at it, call a good body shop or fender repair man. Wow, so that's what they mean by barreling along. Actually, the oil barrels give the drivers more trouble than other drivers. These cars, powered by huge engines, are unusually safe, and injuries among the drivers are surprisingly rare. Average speeds hit 70 miles per hour, and that ain't loafing. The crowd loves it, and why not? They're not in it. The cars continue to knock over the oil barrels like 10 pins in a bowling alley, while the drivers battle, bump, and blast their way around the cinder track like kids at Coney Island. Driver Alan Briggs gets the checkered flag, and for my money, a medal for bravery.